I require and charge both of you, as you will answer on the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment or reason why you may not lawfully be joined together in holy matrimony, you do now confess it, for be well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than God's word doth allow, their marriage is not lawful. Sean, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinances in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others but God, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Malia, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinances in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou obey him and serve him, love and honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others but God, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Who giveth this woman to this man?
I do.
I, Sean, take thee, Malia.
I take Sean.
I, Sean. Take thee, Malia.
Malina.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
For sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinances.
According to God's holy ordinances.
And thereto I plight thee my troth.
And thereto
I plight thee my troth. I, Malina. Take thee, Sean.
To
my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
To cherish and obey.
To cherish and obey.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinances.
According to God's holy ordinances.
And thereto I give thee my troth.
And thereto I give to my
child. We have
rings. It's a bowl.
Take her rings. You take her rings, she takes yours. After me. With this ring, I thee wed, and with all my worldly goods,
and with all my worldly goods,
I thee endow, in the name of the Father,
and of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost.
With this ring I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Let us pray. Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, as it is in heaven. Give us our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Amen. How you doing, lady? All right.
Good.
How long?
It's really good.
Ready for the food? Ready for the food?
Yeah!
Yeah. Ready, bro? Hi. Hello. Hi, ladies. Ready for the food?
Yes.
How are you guys doing here? Party, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I wish you the best of the best in life for you both.
Thank you.
Hello, guys.
What's up?
How are you guys doing?
Good.
You want to say something?
I wish my friend.
Okay.
Long life with his wife.
Yeah.
And he better be good. Far good. Pass him up.
Okay, then. Thank you, thank you. How about you, my friend?
Send the best, you know. Congratulations, I love them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, bro. Thank you. So we go to the next lady here.
Maria.
How are you doing, Maria? Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys are so beautiful here. Yeah. You want to say something?
Congratulations, Sean and Lena. Love you guys.
Thank you.
I met Sean 4 years ago while dropping Malena off to the bus stop. My first impression of him, he was very quiet, shy, and pretty much scared of me. But over the past 4 years, I got to know Sean. He has been a great supporter to my sister, emotionally, mentally, and spiritually. And I truly believe that he has already proven himself as Malena's husband. As for my sister Malena, I am so proud of you. You've grown so much and matured into a beautiful, loving woman. Don't cry. With that being said, I want to give you a few words of advice. For the ride is much better when you share it together. Coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is progress. And working together is success. Take each day and cherish your time together. Love one another and stand together. Take time to talk to one another. Remember to keep God first in your lives. Put your love and your family before your job and your hobbies. I pray that your love be like the wind, strong enough to move the clouds. And with that being said, I give you a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Cabalis.
Hello everybody, my name is Alan, aka Slammo, and I'm the best man, as you all know. I met Sean about 5-6 years ago. He's one of my really good friends. Met him through one of my other friends. But just by knowing Sean, I know he's a good guy. I know he's gonna take care of Malena. And bro, always treat her good, never put her down. That's about it. Oh shit. That's about it. I need to make a toast. to my homeboy Sean. Everybody's glasses up. Let's go. Good luck. Good luck to the future, boy. And yeah, you.
Thank you.
guys doing here?
Good.
Bye. Yeah, man.
Right now, we're going to have... Right now, we're going to have the bride and groom play a small game. It's called the shoe game, so I don't know if any of you guys know it. So,
one or two?
Sorry.
Just one.
Two.
So I'm going to ask you guys a couple of questions. And if it's something Malena would do, you will raise her suit. And if it's something Sean would do, you will raise his suit. Okay? So the first question. When you were dating, who made the first move? Facebook more. Who complains more?
You!
Who's most likely to say not to them?
Yeah. Thank you. is the woman I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is the moment of sweet aloha. I will love you longer than forever. Promise me that you will leave me never. Here and now, dear, all my love I vow, dear, promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever.
clouds on either side, blue sky, so power is mine on this all-living day. I do love you with all my.
Get up on this silent feeling. The stars are out, the moon is bright. The season for this field seems right. Here's a message we all can share. Can't you feel it in the air? Song of love is what we sing. This type of feel the family brings. So get up out your seats and dance to this silent song of chance. Come on. Joyful laughter, tearful eyes. Reminds me of my childhood days. It makes me want to run and play. Mom, I love you, Dad, you're so great. I thank you both for having faith. And to our God who's also real, for giving us this island feel. Visit